can discipline desire, whether one can curb it, is a deeper question altogether, which is, what do you desire? What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? Let's suppose, I do this often in vocational guidance to students.
Závodník, který byl sedmý nasazený, Martin Vachovec.